upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Ball's hit. Center going back at the wall. It's gone. It's a walk-off home run for Ruby Rivera to left center field.
Illinois wins 77-71 over number 9 Kentucky. The first win over a top 10 team since 2012.
One goal here in the game. She goes, whoa! Bends it around the wall and flaws his second goal. It's a beauty.
Light a fire they can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say,
by Courtney. The set to tip into the block. Illinois wins, and the Illini upset Penn State.
Only a three-man rush. It's picked up. They go to the outside again, and Allison somehow pulls it in. Numbers for the Illini.
What? DJ Sean looking to double. He's already won the 400. Now he wins the 200.
They have won the Land Awaken Trophy, and they are bowl eligible.
17 games straight. Longest in school history. Winning games is supposed to win. Competing in every game. Top echelon of the Big Ten.
Isaiah Martinez, 33-0 out of Illinois. We have not had an undefeated freshman champion since the great Cale Sanderson in 99. We have one now. It's Isaiah Martinez.